says it's not loaded heavy, but we have a language barrier. He don't know where his paperwork is. So we're not sure what not heavy is. We gotta get straps under it first with the truck frame twisted. But the top's compromised for sure. About halfway down the trailer, looks like another place where the trailer's compromised. We can get the right straps in the right spots, we'll take the two rotators and set it up and be out of here. If that doesn't work, then we'll probably have to unload it, which takes time, and we don't want to have to do that. We don't have to. Good thing is, it's, you know, it's a little before 4, so the interstate traffic isn't too bad, but we want to be out of here by the time the work traffic starts flowing. So we've got the truck prep. Trent's finishing up that last chamber, and we'll be ready to rig it and flip it back over and hopefully get out of here.
We need a light back here. There ain't no reason it ain't here.
You gonna go grab it?
Yeah, Eric, that tires are gonna be there.
Just get it and get back and let's get it done before traffic opens up.
I'm gonna get that mini head coffee.
Big mini head.
And then, worst case scenario, I can be piling this while somebody's putting it in the dumpster.
Seven.
rotate it and get you out of here.
That's a wrap, man. It's over with. Done pretty young.
Time to go home?
Time to go back on vacation.
Yeah.